There is an alternative one called The Speed of the Sound of Loneliness.